Open computer. D disk. Software file folder. AMS server installation. AMS setup. Okay. Next. I agree. Next. Install. Next. Cancel readme and cancel run AMS server. Finished. AMS update. Okay. Next. I agree. Next. Finished. Finish. And back to D disk. Find system CT file folder. Send system CT application to desktop to create shortcut. Open control panel. System and security. Windows firewall. Check firewall status. Turn Windows firewall on or off. To make sure, turn off Windows Firewall. OK. Check IP address. Status. Details. IPv4 address. Double-click System CT program. Setting. Make sure server IP is the same as IPv4 address. Input password 1234 and login. Click Content Management to check FTP host IP address, the same as IPv4 address. Please setting, template edit, choose write type and write resolution. Create regions as much as you need. The right bottom area properties is to show you what the size of the region you created. Save as. Okay. Next. Set area properties. And add files to them. Those materials can be video, audio, picture, or text. Choose the files and drag them directly into the area. Then save as. Okay. Okay. Next, choose the profile list. Next, new, choose the right type and create a playlist name. Next, choose the right profile and set time to display. Add. Complete. Okay. Next, in terminal tree, you can see all terminal machines. Choose the terminal and the playlist. Send. Okay. To check file status, right click on the terminal. You can see file information and log information.